Alright. That's not overpowering me, is it? Shouldn't be. I'll turn it down anyway, just in case. Alright. Am I alive? Yeah, I'm alive. Alright. Hello, Big Mac. Hello, Neller. I just turned on some video game music, it's fine. I just woke up feeling like shit. The music is just coincidental. Nah, not ill. Another background. No, I'm not drawing with a computer mouse, Miller. It's my tablet. It's always my tablet. That's not looking right. Oh shit. difficult for me to draw straight lines at all. That's why my art is shit. Later, Comic Con. That later. It's a background, as I said the last time you asked. It's a background. not really good at backgrounds yet, so... Don't expect amazing. Don't even expect good. Actually, you should never expect good from me anyway. Right, you're right. Yet implies that I'm going to be good at them one day. My bad. Should never assume that I'm ever gonna get good at anything. Just gonna draw like a fucking stupid tree. It's supposed to be a very, very background element anyway. No, I getcha. You're not trying to be discouraging, you're just trying to be realistic. Doodle, being good at anything. That's funny. Oh, Manuel. No, I wouldn't either, to be honest. I wouldn't say I'm good at really anything. Where is that? What layer is that on? Before we draw the rest of the background. We're gonna see where everything else belongs. This should be bigger. That's what I'm getting at. We won't have to shrink everything down to an immense size. Can we really leave the tag on hers? I didn't realize that. Which means she was gonna get credited anyway, but. This is really loud and obnoxious, and I don't like it. I'm turning that music down. Siva. It's just a plant people event. I feel like I should make Brooks a little smaller. There we go. It was a plant people event that I was doing. This person gave me two... Are they two different characters? Or are they the same character? I don't know. Pokestar didn't make this easy either. I'll just go with the one because they look like the same character. I'm currently trying to find where everyone would go before I draw in all, like, the background plants and what have you. Alright, here's a Rusty. This is difficult to try to fit everyone in. Scarlet Negamata. Here's mine. Put me in the back. Undercover Sam. Probably also in the back. Alright. Alright, so now that we have where everyone is at... the time drawing the rest of the plants, foreground plants and what have you. Why do my characters have white borders? That's just how I do it. It's not any particular reason. In fact, not all my characters have white borders. I just do it. That way. There's not any particular reason. Well, it's not entirely true. There is a specific reason for characters, like, in commentaries to have borders. But outside of commentaries, no, there's not really any reason. It's just a stylistic thing. Because in commentaries, the reason I do it is so I can see, like, the character outlines. So I can see, like, basically so I can outline and emphasize the character more, I guess, right? Because with Elizabeth in particular, whenever I use that gear background, it's kind of like a reddish-brown. So it's a reddish-brown, it's a red with brown and green on top of, like, a reddish-brown. So I use the outline, at least in commentaries, to emphasize the characters. Outside of commentaries, like this picture right here, there's no reason for it, I just do it. Maybe call it a force of habit, it's just a stylistic thing, whatever you want to call it, there's not any real reason to do it outside of commentaries. But I still do it anyway. gonna be very crudely drawn plants in the background. I mean, everything else is crudely drawn as well. The main focus is the, main focus is the characters that everyone drew. Not the background. Because it's an art stream. It's an art stream, so I'm barely talking. My art's trash. Could be a bunch of reasons why. Let's mute Undercover Sam's. Where is it? There's Undercover Sam's. So we're gonna mute his lair for now. We're gonna mute my lair. Is there anyone else? Cornick? Or whatever. I don't know how to pronounce their name. Kaylee. Oh, shit. Random red line behind Gis. Pokey. Right. That's those in the background. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do for the foreground, because I'm not entirely sure. Should I just do like generic, like foreground plants as well? Try to keep the focus on the characters. Maybe that's probably for the better, because I can't decide what I want to do. Well, the problem is I can't figure out what I want to do otherwise, so I'm kind of stuck doing it this way. Very crudely drawn plants. Move Gis, that way it doesn't look too empty in the middle. Actually, if I move Gis and Rusty, and also move, whatever this is. I don't even remember. Hold on, let me pull up my... Yeah. Move egg. I move egg. And Scarlet Nekomata. Move Brooks a little bit more over here. Probably move Gis again. Can't quite figure out where I want to put Gis. So you're gonna move Kaylee Cats as well. And use Poke, or get Poke Stars a little bit more room. Carry Cats here. Connor Yupine, move back a layer. Should move probably this a little over again. Move mine over. Move Undercover Sam's over. Now it flows nicely. So we're gonna just put some like stupid crudely drawn foreground plants. Really, really crudely drawn ones. not just like some green flesh-eating virus. Mute this layer so I can actually color. What Xbox character is most likely to get in the Smash? Probably Banjo. Microsoft has already said if they wanted Banjo and Smash, they have every right to. In fact, they kind of want it, if I'm not mistaken. I don't. All right. Actually, I want to move mine a little bit. Move Sam's a little bit as well. I should also move egg. All right. I'm done. And we done. All right. See you guys later.